Buenos días. Good morning. And the next one coming. Cúcuta. Nosotros vamos a Cúcuta. El país de durazno.
Sí.
El departamento de durazno. Peaches. estamos en Punto Fijo.
Pamplona es una ciudad universitaria.
¿Dónde queda aquí en Pamplona?
Sí, voy a dar la vuelta ahí.
Muy bonito.
Sí, sí.
Pamplona. Aquí estamos en San Cristóbal, Venezuela. Cúcuta, San Cristóbal. San Antonio es la frontera de Colombia con Venezuela. De allá fui a San Cristóbal. Estamos en San Cristóbal.
On that point, they're not going to cave. What they're looking for instead is for the Democrats to cave, not
aquí estamos en Aruba.
He's been arrested for his alleged role in all of this. So the question is, what did his former boss, David Cameron, know, and when did he know?
Has just made a very important admission. He has admitted that his chief of staff was given information before the general election that Andy Coulson had hired a man as a result of illegal activity.
I think the public and the victims of this appalling scandal want us to rise above this and deal with
the former News of the World reporter talking about the unsavory practices that he says everyone in his organization condone and encourage. Here's Grant. Hacking phones to get information illegally happen all the time in the week.
Everybody knew who it is to take control of their entire conversation when that became illegal spy scammer, all you were left with.
For one example, a very famous British, very cute, blonde TV presenter, someone on a fishing expedition, Hugh Grant and Nicole Kidman of the world, but two our readers, and worse than that, badly to, you know, the mobile phone on, you know, private investigators doing these kind of practices. And it is just extraordinary, you know, if she was the department boss, who then moved up to be editor. I mean,
ay, ¿qué asco?
Okay. BBC's economics editor, Stephanie, what's your assessment of how serious things are for them?
In the case of the Eurozone, or in the case of the debt problems and the economic problems in the US?
Decisive political action, as in the timely way needed. Do you see the politicians really stepping up to the plate at the moment or not?
I would certainly hope that as part of this annual meeting, for instance, which brings together the...
1984, you said, we're seeing signs, initiatives put in place are creating conditions for sustainable slogan. Now, in the US, I think it was largely derived from something part of the Eurozone, and then the price of oil going up, affecting fuel in the US. But then, that's why the unemployment rate is going back up. I really hope that in the US and in the IMF, it's clear in the U.S. we had an expansion driven precisely because you can't go back to what you were doing before. So for the U.S., it's got to be more...
out of the pool over there. Yeah, pools. You've got a good view.
Yeah, very nice.
What?
Yeah, beautiful. Buonanotte. Good evening. It was a wonderful day. Buonanotte.
Kids, it's only the demented mind that thinks something different. It's like Michael said it best, why do you, when you go to Neverland, the wheelchair ramp, going up the rides, he was concerned about bringing the joy. He was from the era that we were from. I wish that we were around him more to tell him, Michael, get this person away from you because they have a hidden agenda. Whether it was the, all the people who accused him of the child molestation, but at the same time, he saw the good.
Thank you. senior citizens should have life alert.
Please call 1-800-492-42.
What a say, what a... What a say.
So pricey on brakes.
I tell you what I can spend.
I do my best to make it work.
I'm back on the road safely.
And I saved you money on brakes.
Well, that's personal pricing.
Well, we're just past the bottom of the aisle.
The outcome could affect every church, every religious institution in this country. Right now, churches and other religious institutions don't have to follow anti-discrimination laws in hiring and firing clergy members. That's because of what's called the ministry.
The idea in the first place of this rule of ministerial exception, why is it there in the first place? Well, ministerial exception.
Alcazar Colón, that's the house of Colón, of Columbus.